Okay, let's go live to Capitol Hill, where the Senate could override President Trump's veto of the defense authorization bill. The House, as you remember, has already passed their own measure to override that veto. President Trump vetoed the bill after calling for tougher regulations on social media companies. In a separate issue, Majority Leader Mitch McConnell shut the door on those $2,000 stimulus checks late this afternoon as well. We're following all of these issues and all the Senate's actions. We'll bring you the very latest information as it comes in.